historically, lots of elections, right? If you win Florida, Ohio, and Iowa. Now, I won each one in a landslide, okay? So it wasn't even winning. Won plenty of other states, too, that people don't quite know about. But if you win those three, there's never been a president that lost an election except me. Except me. It's an amazing thing.